133-page explosive report, and only Times Now has a copy of the same. The BCCI's disciplinary panel findings on Lalit Modi are scathing and could also be the final strike to ensure that there is no lifeline left for the former IPL boss. On the News Hour, the former IPL chairman Lalit Modi spoke to Times Now's editor-in-chief Arnab Goswami, and in his first response to the 133-page BCCI report, Lalit Modi has said that Srinivasan and the other BCCI leaders are all equally responsible.
You have this report, by the way, this 133 pages I have?
Minutes after Times Now's exclusive news break on the BCCI's report, which nailed Lalit Modi, the former IPL czar responded to Times Now's editor-in-chief Arnab Goswami on the News Hour.
Do you feel you can be held singularly being the operational word, responsible for the financial irregularities that may have been committed between 2008 and 2009? Can you solely be held responsible? Srinivasan stood before the Parliament Standing Committee, said, "I put my head down, I was taken for a ride." That's what he said.
All I can say is he was the treasurer at that point in time. He moved on to be secretary post that. All the documentation that are in front of us. I've been very, very open about everything that I do. Everything is on my website. I am the only one who talks about everything and puts all documents in public domain. Let the others do the same. I have nothing to hide. And, the truth will come out itself. I mean, they've made a report. I've already predicted they're going to give me a lifespan. So there's nothing new about that.
Why didn't you come back and challenge it in court?
I am challenged. It's been challenged. The whole process is under challenge. But, the process is a slow process. It doesn't happen overnight. And we're going through the process. You've seen what's happening with Srinivasan, how he's turning the whole process into his favor, how he's going forward and doing it. But, it takes his time.
Everyone says you were a force unto yourself. You circumvented the governing council.
But what I did is what I did. I regretted what I did in the past for some things. And something that I did right, something that I may have done wrong. But, I moved on. Let the others also move on. What I did, I owned up to. Let others own up to what they have to do.
So you admit, who are the others? Who are the others?
I only admitted to many things I did.
Who are the others?
It's not the point that I would readmit everything I have to do on your show today.
When it was time for me to appear before the committee, I was all set to come before the committee. The video link was all set up. The committee decided that the time was over. They didn't have time and they were in a rush to go forward and make the report. And they finished the report without me being ever able to appear before them. I put witnesses in front. My witnesses weren't even allowed to come there because they said they were in a hurry to finish the report. They spent 3 years using their own witnesses and taking their own witnesses and making a report, but they accused me but never allowed to come there in the first place.
No, apparently you were unhappy with somebody securing the team because you favoured another bidder. It's things like this, Mr. Modi. These are charges that are being put.
Come on, there's more than what meets the eye.
Tell me.
The people I was unhappy about, the clause that I put in, hold on, the clause that I put in that has to be put in is that the BCCI should be bank guaranteed for the entire amount for the Kochi bid and for the Pune bid. And by the way, guys, both the teams have defaulted, both the teams have gone, and the money has also disappeared. I wanted all the statements of all the witnesses to be allowed to go online. They didn't do so, but I have anyway put all the witness statements of
you
them
don't,
online.
You don't.
Even though they're against me, and they want to allow those to go on air.
You don't,
I wanted every meeting to be recorded. Oh, the reason they didn't want me to come on air
you don't,
is I said, if I'm going to come
you
on
see,
air,
Mr. Modi,
go on air, I will record the proceedings on video.
This is endgame for you, you think? This is the end game for you?
It's just a starting game. Game just begun. I'm happy to play the game.
While Lalit Modi has promised to fight back, his days as an Indian cricket administrator are clearly numbered. Sports Bureau, Times Now.